Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Lux2112, and today I'll be showing you guys some gameplay from my Dragon Age Inquisition playthrough. On this video, we met the most manipulative person in the entire Dragon Age Inquisition playthrough. And the thing that he exploited is something that all humans have, the common weakness of fear. And he actually did it quite well, I must admit. It's quite sad. You guys don't believe me? See for yourself.
You have to be level 12 to 15. Ah, Chad, I'm level 16, Chad. This should be easy, right? This should be easy. Oh, I hope this should be easy.
Adam and Fortress has stood against the Darkspawn since the time of the Second Blight.
Fortunately for us, that means it was built before the age of modern siege equipment. A good trebuchet will do major damage to those ancient walls. And thanks to our Lady Ambassador...
Lady Cyril of Jadar was pleased to lend the Inquisition her sabers. They've already delivered the trebuchets.
Fantastic.
That is the good news.
That's the good news. What is the bad news? I don't like when people tell me there's always bad news here.
And the bad
I'm listening.
Erimond called the ritual at the Western Approach a test. He may already be raising his army of demons in the fortress.
The Inquisition forces can breach the gate. But if the wardens already have their demons...
I found records of Adamant's construction. There are choke points we can use to limit the field of battle.
That's good. We may not be able to defeat them outright. But if we cut off reinforcements, we can carve you a path to Warden Commander Clarel.
Let's do this. Maybe we might want to use the bees, eh? For now, I definitely want to use... Ah, man, too far. I definitely gonna use this new OP thing. No! My people! Protect them! Oh, Chad. I should be using thunder against this thing. Oh, why is it coming here? Come on. Oh my gosh! Oh, I died. God, I died like a plant really bad. Like, I legit died like a plant. I'm dead. No! Don't die, Soulless! Soulless! Don't you dare die on me. You know why, man? Because Cassandra is busy focused on this person that she's finding it hard. Oh, I'm dead. So this is dead, chat. Okay, I made it. Oh, I thought I was dead. Guys, where's my character? this is getting out of hand, chat. This is getting out of hand. The thing is, I'm trying to take out this demon first. That's the thing. I'm legit trying to take out this demon. Because this demon is a problem, chat. And then on top of that, oh my god. Okay, no, let's focus on the demon. I'm gonna throw my bomb again. Cassandra, I need you to, we need the bees. We need the bees. We're taking out this thing, chat. We're taking him out. Out! I'm taking you out. I do. What? I can't believe. This guy, okay, Cassandra, get up. Get up, Cassandra. Get up. Okay, Cassandra is up, chat. Okay, so far so good. Now we just need to get Soulless up quickly. Let me take out this guy. Boom! Okay, spin! Spin! Before he teleports! He's gonna teleport, chat! Dead. Okay, let's revive Soulless. Fantastic. Soulless, I need you to use this thing. Fantastic, chat. Ah, look at that. Allah, Allah. Yes. Can I convince them, chat? Don't do this, Carl. Of course you'd say this.
This ends now!
Don't do this.
Thoreau! If you complete that ritual, you're doing exactly what Erimond wants!
What? Fighting the Blight? Keeping the world safe from Darkspawn? Who wouldn't want that?
What a character.
And yes, the ritual requires blood sacrifice. Hate me for that if you must, but do not hate the Wardens for doing their duty!
We make the sacrifices no one else will. Our warriors die proudly for a world that will never thank them.
And then your Tevinter ally binds the mages to Corypheus.
Corypheus?
Yes.
These people will say anything to shake your confidence, Clarel.
She's thinking about it now.
Please, I have seen more than my share of blood magic. It is never worth the cost.
I trained half of you myself. Do not make me kill you to stop this madness.
This is not good, Chad.
Be ready with the ritual, Clarel. This demon is truly worthy of your strength.
I spared wardens before. Some wardens may see reason. Attack them. Wow, imagine, Chad.
Listen to me. I have no quarrel with the wardens. I have spared those I could. I don't want to kill you, but you're being used. Some of you know it, don't you?
You know it.
You've done the ritual. They're not right. They were my friends, but now they're like puppets on a string.
You cannot let fear sway your mind, Warden Chernoff.
He's not afraid. You are.
You are. Tell him.
You're afraid that you ordered all these brave men and women to die for nothing.
I honor your bravery, my brothers and sisters. But this is not the way.
You have been tricked. Now they're looking at her. Now she's looking at him.
Come so far. You're the only one who can do this.
Perhaps we could test the truth of these charges to avoid more bloodshed.
Or perhaps I should bring in a more reliable ally.
Look at that.
Oh my gosh.
Darn demon chat! You know what? We have bombs, chat. Why aren't we using our bombs, chat? Use the bombs! Spam them! We're not gonna be cute here, chat. This is not a time to be cute. I repeat, use all the bombs. This is not the time to be cute. Yas. Yas. Come on. Come on. Come on. No, use everything, chat. Everything. You're not gonna even be cute about this, chat. I'm using all my bombs. I've been saving it for this moment. Come on! Come on! Oh, so fast! Turn! Spin! Take him out! You're a demon slayer! You know, chat, I don't know why I'm not using my focus powers, but... because I can easily use them and kill him. But no, Chad, I want to be cute. Yeah, I still have so much health. The Soulless died. Soulless, no! Soulless! Soulless was the sacrificial lamb, Chad. Come on. Avenge Soulless. We will avenge you, Soulless. People of my demon slayer.
Ah,
dead. To revive Soulless. Nice and easy, chat. Spam the bombs. Where is it? Ah, he's dead. He's dead. Never stood a chance, chat.
You've destroyed the Grey Wardens.
He's so angry now. Wow.
Did that to yourself, you s***.
Hectic.
All I did was dangle a little power in your eyes, and you couldn't wait to get your hands bloody.
Yo? She's so angry now. Oh, this guy is taking a beating. Look at that smoke!
You could have serve the new god.
I will never serve the Blight.
Tell him. Oh! Just like that. Surely she's alive, right? Okay, she's alive. Bring it, dragon, come.
In war, victory. In peace, vigilance.
Ooh. Is the dragon dead now? Run! Run! Save the guy. Okay, we got him, we got him. Run! No! Wow. Where the heck did this take me, Chad?
And welcome back. Wow, guys, didn't I tell you the most manipulative person in the entire Dragon Age playthrough? Like, he had those Grey Wardens on a leash, like literally. But I'm glad that we were there to save them at the end of the day. We were able to help them see reason, because blood magic is never the way to go. It's not worth the sacrifice. It never is. And I'm hoping that with this step, the Grey Wardens can slowly but surely rebuild their forces. But now we're in a new area, and I don't really know what I'm going to be facing. You saw we had to do what we had to do at the end there, and I'm really excited about that. And you guys don't want to miss that. That's it for today's video. Thank you very much for looking at the video. If you did enjoy it, please like and subscribe, and I'll be back with a brand new video next week. For now, take care.